Well, since I'm at the casino, I'll just go ahead and do this next cutscene with the McGills. Right here. Here we go.
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Stay with me. Thanks for coming. Welcome. Miguel, what do you want? Tequila, champagne, water, gum, anything? Just help yourself, okay? The minimum spend here is insane. The cool kids really make you pay for the real estate. Oh, this is my lovely mother.
You're going to have my boy, right?
That's Jackie.
Hi, sweetie. I'm Jackie. Real estate.
This beautiful piece is Kaylee. She's got more fucking followers than the...
What's up? They were at ULSA together. Cost us a fortune getting them in there. Oh, my God.
Patricia. Look, Miguel.
A whole shit show with the...
I'm gonna jazz up.
Are you okay, honey?
Oh, I'm good.
So, I don't know how well you know my father, but he's old school. I'm the now guy. I'm the fucking ideas guy. Diversify the brand, right? Merch? The full 360 24/7. I have got big fucking plans. Right, Mom?
Right, sweetie.
Macho 2.0, bro. But, I've also got a big fucking problem right now.
Whoops.
This guy. One strip.
Oh, yep.
El Rubio, the blonde Colombian, one of our main suppliers. But somehow, this fucker's managed to get hold of like decades worth of intel on my family. I mean, every business cuts corners, right? But you take some of that shit out of context and the optics can look bad. Anyway, he's threatening to leak it all to the DEA if we don't renegotiate our prices. Basically, he's trying to play me very fucking cool. Mom, just chill.
I don't know what I'll do if anything happens to him.
That's
coming, baby. Six-figure check, everyone. Let's make it happen. So, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna let that piece of shit bring down my family, make me look weak in front of my father. I need to get my hands on those files by any means necessary. So, I'm just gonna lay it all out there for you. Strickler's got this private island off the Caribbean coast of Colombia. Grows a bunch of coke and weed down there. It's got himself some big compounds, lots of guards, high-tech security, the whole works. I need someone to rob it. Is that something you think you could do? We're talking a very big payday here. Good, good, yes, excellent. I hear you've got quite the resume, and that's very important. I need a fucking A-team on this.
Pajaza.
Hang on one sec. David!
Where's Pops? I thought he was with you.
Hey, Dave. I came out of bloody books. Sweated off his chops. Double dropped like a trooper.
Okay, I didn't understand a word of that.
Dave, come here a second.
Jazza! When are we going to see you throw some shape? Best tunes in this right now, mate. Oh, fucking mullet.
This is the one I was telling you about?
Yeah, yeah, nice one. You alright?
We're talking about the island?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've been over there like four times now. Massive vibes, a proper match.
The thing about El Rubio is he likes a certain likes.
Oh, yeah. The blonde man loves to go large. No expense spared. The hottest girls, the biggest names, I'm his go-to. Dave the Rave, the dream maker. He loves me. Fucking nutter. I mean, I've seen him 3 days in, gurning like a trout, bottle of bubbly in one end, AK in the other, chasing some fucking supermodel down the beach on a panther, mate. Crazy seas, right up my alley. Right, mate?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, that's got me nice and fuzzy. Reckon I'm gonna head back out there and get his wall! Let's end it, Mrs. M!
Okay, let's circle back, talk outlet logistics. First and fucking foremost, you're obviously going to need a submarine.
Yep.
That's right, bear with me, I know I think fucking fast. We are going deep on this one, literally, the silent fucking menace. So, there's this old Russian sub for sale, just been upgraded to the latest specs, 6G, state-of-the-art shit, operated by this guy called Pavel, who's been doing a few drops for us recently. He knows all about the job. He'll be running tech for you guys on the sub. We need to go full counter-espionage on this motherfucker. Do you feel me? Okay, good, good, yes, make this happen. You very, very well looked after, my friend.
Nice.
Such a
boy. Right.
Take it easy. Fucking hydrate.
So, yeah. Now, since we got Papa, so now we can do that. But the only issue is I can't get anything submarine because I don't have enough Sonic Dig 5 on my PlayStation 5. So, till then, y'all, peace again.